27 athletes were in contention in the women's 1,500 metres speed skating competition. This is the Baselga di Pinè Stadio. Not part of the calendar 2 years ago, one of the optional sports introduced by the organisers. Women competing in six other events, 500 metres, 1,000 metres, 3,000 and 5,000 metres, as well as a team pursuit. Now, the 1,500 metre discipline introduced into the Winter Universiade programme in 1970. That was at Rovaniemi in Finland. Let's look at the key action then. Poland and Russia. Second place went to Natalia Czerwonka of Poland. She studies at the University School of Physical Education in Krakow. 25 years old. She ended up 0.14 seconds behind the winner, Bo Reum Kim. Czerwonka won bronze in the Polish Nationals back in 2007. Czerwonka beat Evgeniya Dmitrieva of Russia, who's 23 years old, studies at the Cherepovets State University. The Russian 1.62 seconds behind the eventual winner. Czerwonka and Dmitrieva went in 14th pair. Poland have a gold medal winning tradition in the 1500 metres. Katarzyna Wojcicka topped the podium in Turin in 2007. Dmitrieva wins the first ever medal in this event for Russia since the breakup of the Soviet Union. So silver for Poland, Russia taking the bronze. Time 2 minutes 2.33 seconds. Gold medal. Well, that was won by Bo Reum Kim, 20 year old from South Korea, studies at the Korea National Sports University. Celebrating the biggest win of her career. She would win this one in 2 minutes 2.19 seconds. One of the pre-race favourites went to the 15th and final pair with Camilla Farestveit of Norway. And a superb performance it was too. It's the first ever gold medal in the women's 1500 metres for South Korea. Best performance so far, two silver medals. Lee Jong-yeon in 2007 and Ok Jong-sun in 1972. History then for Kim. Fourth place would go to Miho Takagi of Japan, 1.83 seconds behind the winner. Top six completed by two skaters from South Korea too, Dongyoung Park and Shin Yong-young. But the date belonged to Bo Reum Kim. 202.19, enough to take the gold. So confirmation of the medals, Bo Reum Kim taking the gold. She was 0.14 seconds ahead of Natalia Czerwonka of Poland,
Republic of Korea,
Evgeniya Dmitrieva in third.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the victory ceremony for 1500 meter ladies.